And we actually do have a caller coming in. It's Marty from Washington County, and he's got an insurance question. Marty, you can go ahead with your question.
Yeah, my question is, if you had a homeowner insurance for a period of 9 months, and all of a sudden they don't want to renew your insurance, and you had gave them all the proper documents for the four-point inspection and a wind litigation, and they refuse to renew your policy, and something can be done about that, because that's unfair for them to stress you want, don't want to renew your insurance, bringing up excuses, which is not legitimate. Can you file a claim against or a complaint against them or for them not renewing your insurance? Thank you.
Marty, hey, that is a great question, and you brought up some great points with the homeowner's insurance policy. Let's talk about those for just a moment. There's a wind mitigation form that can be filled out. It has to be filled out by somebody that's certified in either roofing or home inspections. And then there's what's called a four-point inspection. That's usually your electrical, your HVAC, your roof, and your plumbing. You take a look at these things, and your insurance company provides a form, and Marty had to spend money to have somebody come out and perform these inspections, and now he tells us that 9 months into the policy, they're not going to renew into the second year. So yes, Marty, there are a couple of things that you can do, but sometimes the insurance companies, there's one particular insurance company who, actually two insurance companies that wrote policies in our area. One of them has already gone into an administrative bankruptcy. They are now being controlled by the Florida Insurance Guarantee Association, and another one is under a court order to drop more than 20,000 people, it's not a court order, it's an administrative order with the Office of Insurance Regulation, and they have to drop 20,000 policyholders in order to get their risk ratio for what they're doing. So if it's one of those type situations, there's really not anything that you can do. However, if it's outside of that situation, then yes, you can file a complaint with the Department of Insurance. It's actually the Chief Financial Officer, Jimmy Petronas. It's his office. You can go online and file a complaint with the Department of Insurance and state your case. Say that, you know, we're being dropped. We performed, the home is of a certain age, but we've got the four-point inspection, the wind mitigation, everything's been done, and everything is reasonable. And now we're being dropped for basically no good reason. And the reason why you file that complaint, Marty, is we're going to find out if there are others who are similarly situated to you who are being dropped for, as you placed it, no good reason. And there might be some other administrative reason why they're doing it, but they cannot drop it because of race, religion, where you live, rural area. They can drop you if it's within a certain wind zone, and it sounds like you're in Jackson County, you're outside that wind zone. So file that complaint with the Department of Insurance, and let's see what happens. You're still going to have to go out and get another insurance company to write your policy, so go ahead and start working on that. Usually they give you a 60-day notice. It sounds like this one, they gave you a 90-day notice, so make sure you start doing that immediately. In the years gone past, Emily, is we, you know, for instance, the insurance, automobile insurance company I'm with, you know, they rang me up and said, oh, well, guess what? Mr. Perry, we want to thank you for being a very loyal member. You've been with us since 1984. And I'm going, wow, that's a long time. But yeah, right. That's about right. And so what we grew up accustomed to is your auto, home, everything was kind of bundled in, put together. And you stayed with an insurance company. That was your pal. That was your, like a good neighbor, they're going to be there with you. And then we found out, no, they're not going to be there with you. And so that's why there's so much competition among on the television screens for your automobile or your bundled policies or your homeowner's policies. There's a lot of competition out there, and the loyalty factor is actually working against consumers. So, Marty, even though you've not been renewed, you're still good through your full term, and so make sure that you have an insurance policy in place with another carrier at the expiration of that full term, so that you don't have that lapse in coverage when you need insurance the most.